to me, it's just, it's important for me to raise him and let him know about his father. His dad would want him to know about him, and I want him to know about him and how great of a man he was. And I want him to always grow up knowing it and seeing it. I don't want it to ever come as a shock to him. This morning on the way here, he was asking questions, and he was like, "Mommy, why can't Daddy come from heaven?" Or, "Is Daddy hurting?" And I'm like, those are the hard things right now we're going through, but.
And what do you tell him?
No, I tell him Daddy's not hurting and Daddy's in heaven. I said he can't come see us. I told him, I was just like, he's in our hearts. And he's having a hard time understanding that.